restrictions are staying until they're lifted, really, by the government.